Hi, I'm Emily from inknoe. Nice to see you in this video. Today, I will show you another type of question, the short answer. This is the easiest way to collect opinions from students or to ask them open-ended questions. In this example, I want to ask my students what superpower they would like to have and why. Let me click here to add the question button and move it into place. In the properties, you can further customize the question's behaviors as needed. I will set up a countdown timer to better manage my class time and create some urgency for my students. When I launch the question in slideshow mode, my students will receive the question slide and a text box for them to type and submit their answers. Once submitted, their responses will immediately appear on my question dialog. For each of my students' submissions, I can mark it as liked, download it as a slide, or delete it if I'd like to. If I click on a submission, it opens up the light box view. The three commands are here at the bottom, and I can navigate to other answers easily by going back and forth with the arrows. Click outside the submission to return. As I have set up a 1 minute countdown, student submission automatically closes after the timer counts down to zero. Then, a summary of my students' participation is shown to me, and I can continue to view and comment on my students' answers. If I have a rather large class and I don't have time to go through all the answers in class, I can also review them after class at my own convenience by clicking View Responses button here. And this is how simple and powerful it is to use the short answer activity in ClassPoint.